From the last few days, Shah Rukh, Anushka star Jab Harry Met Sejal was in news. In fact, when the film didn't get the title for the longest, Shah Rukh had quipped and revealed that it was suggested by actor Ranbir Kapoor. Even King Khan shared his photograph with Ranbir in which he's paying 5,000 rupees for suggesting the title. Now, before the audience and other celebs, Ranbir Kapoor got a chance to watch the film first. Yes, you heard it right. Imtiaz Ali held a screening of Jab Harry Met Sejal in Mumbai with Saw. Ranbir Kapoor, singers Sunidhi Chauhan with husband and music composer Pritam Da. The movie, which also stars Anushka Sharma, finally releasing on 4th August 2017. Honest Report.